What would have happened if there was a child here?
An Air Force reservist caught on camera trying to meet a 15-year-old girl for sex bonds out of jail. Del City Police arrested Jason Burdett after being caught by a group that tracks online predators. Oklahoma Predator Prevention says Burdett sent several explicit messages to their decoy. He was arrested on a sexual battery charge. His bond is set at $25,000.